Welcome to this week's Sportwide ABCA Video Tip of the Week.
Welcome to today's Video Tip of the Week. My name is Nicole Miller. I'm the assistant volleyball coach at the University of Houston. Today we'll be discussing which player passes the ball served in the seam. When the tosser is standing in left back, this is the seams that they're going to do. The person to the left will take the ball that's passed to them in the front, and the person to the right will take the deep ball. If he's standing in the middle, then the person, if it's passed to the right, they'll take that ball in front, and the person to the left will take the deep ball. And then if he's standing in the right back, then it'll be the same thing. Person will take the ball to the right, and the person in the back will go deep. So now we're going to demonstrate it. And now to middle back, please. And left back. Thanks for joining us for the Video Tip of the Week. And thanks for being a part of our volleyball community. Go Cougs!